High school sports this fall, field hockey, soccer, and volleyball will have open tournaments. The Maine Principals Association has passed a proposal which allows all teams in those sports to make the playoffs. That decision was made in case COVID-19 prevents a team from completing its regular season schedule. Normally in those three sports, only the top 2/3 of teams in each region qualify for the playoffs.